send me my check in the mail. Okay. Y'all know families are very important. We gotta love our families. Because what? Y'all know I have a brother that's handicapped. I don't care. I'll talk about anybody. Let me tell you something. And don't you dare feel sorry for him. Don't you dare. My brother is the meanest handicap that God has ever created. And he looked like this every day. And he'll just sit in the front yard looking at cars all day long. He screamed at me like that one day. I was like, man, what's wrong with you? That's his favorite word. Okay, I'm telling you right now, buckle up, buckle up. I'm about to tell you the story about Rodney. One day I came home. Rodney was waiting on me in the living room. I don't know why he was always waiting on me. You know the carports where you can pull up and see that big old picture frame window? He in the window like this. And I'm like, damn, what is wrong with him today? And I knew he was going to the front door because he just disappeared out the window, right? So I go to the front door. I open the door. He was right there. I'm like, what's wrong? What's wrong? He me hungry. I said, why you gonna ask mama to get you something to eat? Man, what the motherfucker mama get you? Eat motherfucker, you give me don't eat motherfucker. So I said, okay, calm down, calm down. I'll get you something to eat. I said, you want some McDonald's? No, me want Burger King. So I took him to Burger King. Now I thought because he was handicapped, I could park in the handicapped parking lane. That wasn't true. I get out walking all normal. This dude blocked my car in so I couldn't go anywhere. I swear to God, he rolled down his window. His head was about this big. He started looking at me. I said, wow, I think I got his spot. My brother Roddy, So then he started talking,
hey, you're not helping Parker right there.
I like, man, who are you talking to?
Oh, yeah. You're not helping Parker right there.
And the dude spit at me. Why did Rodney get out the car? You're Rodney! Wait a minute. The dude got out of his car. What do you want to do? What do you want to do? They was about to have a handicap fight. They started swinging, but they wasn't hitting nothing. So I had to push them closer together. I told y'all to buckle up. Okay. I got to tell you this, though. I gotta tell you this, Rodney whooped his ass. We driving down the street, Rodney got his head out the window. Beeloo, beeloo. I like, Rodney, get in here, what's wrong with you? He called ambulance. Beat that motherfucker. So Rodney went home. My mama like, what happened to Rodney? Because he had a little torn shirt. He like, beeloo, beeloo. Keep that car ambulance, keep that motherfucker. Y'all think I'm lying? Rodney went in his room. Got out his Rocky Balboa championship boxing belt, put that bitch on, came out in the living room, no, me a champion, no. I will tell you this, we got in trouble with Rodney 2 days later because we caught my parents doing the nasty. I'm serious, we caught my